along, our students, they work hard on everything that they make, and the art teachers have the job of selecting the best of what we have to offer to showcase at the show. It's our annual K-12 art exhibit of selected works. When it comes to the springtime when we're selecting artworks, we just try to choose the ones that really exemplify their hard work. For as long as I've been here, each year the Hearst Center has opened their doors to host this show. It's not just for even our small little like school community, but it's out there for our whole city to see and other parents. For my students, when they come, I think it's that sensation that this is really a big deal and that they're in a real art gallery with other artists in our community, and the work is professionally hung, and I think that they feel validated about their hard work and the things that they do. I like also how it's all mixed together, and you might see a kindergarten artwork next to a 12th grade and see the full beginning and ending of our art program. And I think each artwork then has its own space, and it's just another artwork like everyone else's. My favorite thing is to not only see my student work, but to see the huge variety that we have from all the other schools. Whether it's elementary, junior high, or senior high, I get to see a little piece of what's happening in the other buildings.